بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear brothers and sisters, the Muslim community at Valley Ranch and the Irving community, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, so far we have successfully fasted 2/3 of the month of Ramadan. And the best of the month of Ramadan is yet to come in the last 10 nights of the month of Ramadan. These are last 10 nights, Al-Ashr al-Awakhir. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam named them the best season of the year. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the Quran in the month of Ramadan in one night that is called Laylatul Qadr, the night of power, which is better than worshipping 1,000 nights. We don't know which night is that going to be. It could be the 21st, the 22nd, the 23rd. It could be any night of the last 10 nights of the month of Ramadan. Alhamdulillah, you have done great job fasting throughout the long days of the summer, and specifically here in Texas. And Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen that you have been coming to the masjid for Salat al-Taraweeh and staying with us for our ibadah and our worship. That's an amazing thing we have done, subhanallah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. But yet we want to build on this in the last 10 nights of the month of Ramadan. We should not now getting easy with it. We should not become lazy. It's the time that we put all our effort and the extra effort to the last portion of the month of Ramadan. This is going to start inshallah ta'ala Saturday at night. So you better prepare yourself for the beautiful season of the month of Ramadan, the last 10 nights of Ramadan. In order to make sure that you catch the ibadah and witness the worship of that beautiful night and the night of power, Laylatul Qadr, then you need to engage yourself in a lot of recitation of the Quran, a lot of dua, a lot of adhkar, and a lot of worship. And particularly you could do that in one act of worship, which is Qiyamul Layl at-Tahajjud, the late night prayers. So do your best inshaAllah ta'ala, prepare yourself for this bi'idhnillahi azza wa jal. And we would like also to invite you to come and participate in the i'tikaf, in which you could come and stay the nights and stay the day and the nights of the last 10 nights of Ramadan inshaAllah ta'ala here with some of the brothers who would like to participate in this activity. You're all invited to come and attend with us the beautiful events of the last 10 nights of Ramadan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala.